Joy to the Oh, God sent the angel Gabriel to Nazareth in a town in Galilee to a virgin pledged to be married to a man named Joseph, a descendant of David. The virgin's name was Mary. The angel went to her and said, "Greetings to you who are highly favored. The Lord is with you." Mary was greatly troubled at his words and wondered what kind of greeting this might be. But the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary. You have found favor with God. You will conceive and give birth to a son, and you are to call him Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High. The Lord God will give him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over Jacob's descendants forever. His kingdom will never end." angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph in a dream and said, Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife, because what is conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins.
Jesus Christ.
So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger because there was no guest room available for them.
Thank you. Some call you heaven's child, Mary son. Some call you prince of peace, the long awaited one. Some say deliverer, the king of kings. But we gather now and call you holy.
And found Mary and Joseph and the baby who was lying in the manger. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what had been told to them about this child. And all who heard it were amazed at what they said to them. The shepherds returned, glorified and praising God for all the things they had heard and seen.
We who walk in darkness.
is. We're longing for a Savior, waiting for deliverance. And according to your plan set in place ages before Eden, you answered. You sent a sin-conquering king in the form of a helpless child. You sent the one who bears the name that is above every other name. The beautiful, wonderful, powerful name of Jesus. In light of such amazing love and provision, all we can do is respond with worship. We love you, Lord. We bless your name, now and forever. Amen.
Repeat the sounding joy.
much for all of you that came out and joined us tonight to ring in the Christmas season. We hope that our gift of song is showing you that Christmas isn't just one day of year, that it's a frame of mind. And guess what? Tonight's your lucky night. It's not the last night. We have one more show tomorrow night, and we'd love for you to join us again and bring a friend. Also, if you don't have a church home, we'd like to invite you to join us for church Sunday morning at 10:30 a.m. and again on Christmas Eve for a special service at 5:30 p.m. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry